is the 27th of January, and I just finished coloring another 2 pages, and I'm gonna move on to the next one right after filming this clip. Also, I want to show you guys, I made a Excel sheet to keep track of everything that I finished, because I started getting to the point where it became kind of difficult to count all the pages that I've inked and colored, and try to do math to figure out how many pages are left and stuff. So this one kind of helps me out with that. There's like my total ink, total colored, pages done, pages left, kind of evened out between the inking and coloring. And right now I have a little bit under a third left. It's not including, for some reason, there's two more pages that are like an ending page, not part of the story itself necessary, that I just left out from the count for no reason other than makes it seem like I don't have that much left, even though I do. And I don't also have the cover page, so I guess that's also something I need to do after that. And then I'm gonna need another column for dialogue, which I also left out, so that it will seem like I'm almost finished. I feel like another column that is completely empty would just make me lose motivation, feeling like I'm never gonna get finished. But looking at this, it feels like, yeah, there's not too much left. Of course, every one is like 2 pages per, so it looks like there's less remaining than there is, but especially with the inking column, I only have 6 spreads, aka 12 pages left to ink. And it's gonna still take a while because I only have a couple weeks left of the what you call it, the period that I've given myself when I'm only updating twice a week for my main comic, and that ends in 2 days. And then I'm gonna have to try to juggle doing two comics at once. And yeah, I guess I'll cross that bridge when we get there. Try to not burn out somehow. I'll probably do I might do like 3-page updates for the main comic per week for a little bit, so that I'm not too overwhelmed. But that's the update for now. Still going well. Closer to the end than to the beginning. So it's right now end of January, and I have started my first seed preparations for the spring. I was getting so anxious to get to this part that I had to Google, you know, what are the earliest seeds that you can start in January already. And turned out that at least in Finland, chili peppers or paprikas and strawberries are the two that apparently are commonly started either late January or early, whatever the next month is. So I started my, what are these, habanero chilies or habaneros? I don't know how to say it, but these ones, and as you can see, 9 out of 10 have sprouted. Two of them are, no wait, 8. Two are non-sprouted and two are empty because the package only had 10 seeds. These are the strawberries, but they have not started doing anything yet. This, by the way, is a heat map that keeps the little mini greenhouses warm during the night when the grow lamp, which is up here, is off and I won't be warming them. Even the last chili sprouted. That's 10 out of 10. Three are already big enough to have their own little apartment. It is the beginning of February, as you can see, second, and I figured I would once again remind myself to take a little update clip of what I'm working on. We're really getting closer to the final stretch of the comic. I think I have about one quarter of the drawing left to do, and this is the page I'm finishing up right now. I won't show more of it, but yeah, this panel only needs like a little bit of cleanup in the edges. As you can see, the colors kind of bleed over the lines and everything, so I'm just cleaning it up, but other than that, almost finished. And I can't remember what I've written in this panel. That word is just, and that word is world, but I don't know what the other two words are. I'll figure it out from context once I start actually putting in the proper dialogue. Oh, now I know what it says. Yeah, I remember. Alright. By the way, I don't know if you guys can see, but I think I mentioned it before, but there's like a... my Wacom tablet has cracked. I think you can kind of see it right here. It's not really visible when the backlight is on, like it's powered on. It's very visible when it's turned off. It's like cracked down here. I don't think that's visible at all. Nope. But the whole plastic thing has cracked, and then this crack goes all the way through here, down there, and then it's cracked over here, up there, and then there's like little cracks that go down. I feel like every month there's a new crack, but it still works. I can barely feel it. My stylus doesn't get caught in the crack. It's just, I don't know, I feel like the glass is glued to the interior of the mechanism of the thing, so it's not like falling off or anything. It's just a mark that the tablet is very old and is eventually going to break. It's almost 10 years old now. I had the same tablet, but that's the update on the tablet. And here's my updated list on my the progress on the pages. I've actually added the two ending pages to actually have my total count of 74, and as you can see, this does not yet count these two pages that I'm finishing now. So at the end of today, in like an hour, I'm gonna have 50 colored, meaning 18 pages are gonna be left in total. And yeah, it's the beginning, three pages, or six rather, and the ending four, one difficult one in the middle, and then I have a chunk that I'm coloring. So I'm doing like a coloring spree. I think the one I'm working on now is this one? Yeah, I think it's that one. So yeah, it's slowly filling out. I think it's gonna be a few more weeks, but soon. Soon! One more page being finished after, or two pages. After these two, I think I have 15 left, if I remember my Excel sheet correctly. And look at how beautiful and pink, oh lord, the outside sky is. I really love it. It's been very pretty outside with all the frost on the trees and everything, but it's been so cold. Like the last couple of weeks, the temperature has been between like minus 12 and minus 20 for like 2 weeks, and it's gonna be the same for this upcoming week too. And I haven't really enjoyed going outside. I've still gone outside, like every couple of days. Very stupidly, I've been going outside late in the evening after I've done working, and by that I mean like 2 in the morning, when it's of course pitch black and the coldest of the day, and it's been very painful. And then I've been complaining like, ah, why is it so cold, when I could have just gone for a walk during the day. I've been putting like Vaseline on my face to keep the frostbite, like on my, what's it called, cheekbones and on the nose. But even that doesn't work. Like, it's so painful when there's even a tiny bit of wind and it's minus 20. It's just, you have to keep like melting your face with your hand and stuff. But why was I talking about that? Oh yeah, update on the weather and the temperature, I guess. And yeah, 15 pages left. Ah. Let's do a little plant update. If you can hear smacking in the background, that's my cat eating. Now she got confused because I started talking. But yeah, I think it's been about 2 or 3 weeks since I did the last clip. And here's my chilies. They're doing great, I think. And here is the last one that started growing, the late one. The strawberries, oh, that's cat hair, that had not yet started, they had barely started germinating the seeds last time. And now you can kind of see here's the first one that germinated, then you go down the list, and this is the latest one that germinated. Kind of disappointingly few, I think. In the package, they were like, at least 20 seeds, and only 5 became anything. Kind of a bummer. I'm wondering if, especially considering all of the chili seeds germinated, I either did something wrong, like the wrong germination conditions, or maybe strawberry seeds just only a certain percentage grow. Either way, I'm happy that at least some started growing. They're gonna need to be put into this bigger pot soon, or right now, because some of them are overgrowing their little starting pads. They need these ones. So I think I'm gonna do that after I eat them breakfast. But that's the update on this. I'll update in the next vlog, I suppose. So this is what it looks like outside. It's snowing again. There's about not quite 1 meter of snow, about 70, 80 centimeters around here, and it's gonna keep snowing for the next 2 days. That pile over there is my what's it called? A table, like an outdoors table, that I forgot to bring in when it started first snowing, so I just left it there, and now it's, you can kind of see what a pile of snow is on top of it. And you can't even see the base anymore. But yeah, it's I kind of wish every day I keep trying to empty out this little path so me and Kitty can go, or Kitty more so, can go and look out of the yard, because right now it's kind of, she doesn't have a lot of outside to see. I mean, she doesn't like the cold and the birdies, snow anyway. But yeah, I'm really hoping spring would start soon. The birds are enjoying their foods, and I will leave so that they can actually come and eat. Hi, it's me here again. I think it's been about 2 months since I last made a YouTube video, and it's been a month since I even filmed a update clip for this vlog. It wasn't an accident. I got into the place in finishing the comic where I realized that I only have a few weeks left of work that's needed, and I started getting really tired. You know, it's kind of a end of a marathon, and I realized that I just need to focus on the comic. You know, drawing two comics at the same time, my job one, or my main webcomic, and this one. And yeah, I realized that I just need to focus, and therefore no updates in the meantime. But I'm doing an update now that is finished, which is that the comic is finished. Yay! I won't talk more about it in this vlog because honestly, I just need to finish this video and, you know, start the next vlog and rest a little bit, because now that I kind of finished the marathon, I'm about to lose focus and I just want to rest a little bit. And that's what I'm gonna do. And before I start doing that, I'm finishing this. So, did I have anything else I want to say before I hibernate for about 2 weeks and don't think about anything work related or drawing? Not really. Spring is kind of coming, I suppose. It's still a lot of snow, and it's going to be snowing and being gross weather all of next week. But the snow has started melting a little bit, which does make me happy, and I'm really, 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 really looking forward to spring coming soon. I didn't remember to film an update on how the chilies and the strawberries are going for the end of this vlog. I'll do that for the next one. But they're still growing. And yeah, go read my comic. I'll talk about it more in the next one, once I've kind of gathered my thoughts and they're not so frazzled. But I'm pleased with how it turned out. Actually, that's what I want to say. I was kind of getting into a space right at the end of making a comic where I would read it through so many times, and you know, I've been working on it for almost half a year now, just straight on every day. And at some point, you kind of get as an artist to a point where you can't even tell if your comic is good anymore. You're like, I thought this seemed like a coherent idea when I was starting it, but now it is like, does it even make sense? Are people just gonna look at it and be confused and not even get anything that I'm trying to say with it? But thankfully, people did really like it. Some people didn't, but you know, I understand that. But yeah, I'm very happy that it did not come off as an incoherent mess, and that it did have basically the effect that I wished it would have on readers. And that's the end of the update. I will see you guys next week, or next time, whenever it is, maybe a couple weeks. I'm gonna need to learn to get back into the routine of making these videos. I've been so sporadic with them these last few months, really. So yeah, I'll see you when I see you.